1887.
And one.
Very well kept up for an old graveyard.
Can't even read that one anymore.
No.
1941 and 1973.
1898. 1936. Who knows? These could be our ancestors.
1954. 1982
is the newest one.
1988. I almost just forgot one.
It's kind of out here just by itself.
Oh. Okay. Hey, look at all the little pretty flowers. Well, that one's off in the leaves.
Mm-hmm.
That small one. What is this? World War I. 1955. 1928. Doing.
No.
Uh-huh. Bird feather, part of the bird. Actually, what's the
Rose Gerald?
I had to do that.
Yeah.
The way I see it is the dead deserve respect.
Right.
Just last Pumpy year.
Pumpy, yep.
World War I. Oh, that's a 7. Okay.
This is pretty neat. Graveyard. brother and sister. I would assume.
Yeah, because
she had to be at least 16.
Because that one, he was born July 9, 1981. She was born July 6, 1984. And then July. Okay.
Damn.
Oh, okay, those.
No, that's cute. But no one should have to be carrying their kids.
Some of these are so old you can't even read them.
Yeah, it's a mixture of old and new in this one.
Okay.
This is a pretty neat one we found in Vermont.
Yeah.